So to begin the meditation, I'd like to offer a little visualization, imagination, which you may join in with if you wish. Otherwise, just let the words float over your head. Meditate however you wish, asking your mind what it needs. And remembering to put some of your awareness in the space between the knower and the known. How you're relating to your experience. Is it with desire or with letting go, making peace? Is it with aversion, irritation, frustration, or loving kindness? Are you pushing your mind, being too hard, too forceful? Are you being gentle and compassionate? So keeping some part of the awareness on the way that you relate to whatever arises in your body, mind. So for those who'd like to join in with the visualization, imagination, just settling in to the body, allowing the body to guide you into this present moment, becoming aware of the sensations, the way you're sitting, making any adjustment . So now we're going to imagine that we're sitting outside under a tree with beautiful heart-shaped leaves, by a clean, slow-flowing river, the river Nirmala in India. A long time ago. Feeling completely at ease. With nothing more to be done. You're a Buddha, fully enlightened. With nowhere to get to. No regrets. Your heart is completely at peace. done is what had to be done. You're free. You're sitting just for the sake of sitting. Completely content in this moment. Observing whatever arises. With a big, compassionate mind. Understanding that everything that arises passes away of its own accord. Just nature doing its thing. Nothing belongs to me. Nothing to control. Nothing to own. Nothing to keep. Imagine how that feels. All the struggles are over. No more fighting with your mind. You're fully, totally at peace. The first time in your life, you can completely relax. whatever arises is just an aspect of nature. Thoughts, emotions, physical feelings, just arising due to a cause and passing away. At times you may see old patterns, habits of clinging or resisting come into the mind. But very quickly you remember this is not needed anymore. You've understood nothing belongs to you. Not me, not mine, not a self. All you have to do is sit and be peaceful. and enjoy your freedom and contentment. So we're coming close to the end of the meditation now. Just coming back into your body. Into this room. With a sense of the space and the people around you. And just reflecting, how did it feel to imagine you were the Buddha? How did it change the way you regarded your experience? Can I learn to regard experience with the compassionate eyes of a Buddha? Notice how that changes my experience. I'll ring the bell 3 times, and if you wish, you may open your eyes at the end of the 3rd ringing. Mm-hmm.